It's me again. I'm still all naked and scared. I begged him. I begged him. I told him I needed to quit, that I couldn't make it here in Beverly Hills. But they pointed to a contract I signed and they said, "Oh, you signed a contract. You won't just lose. You'll owe us money. Lots of money." I said, "I'll pay the money." They said, "You don't have the money. You just keep going." And so here I am in Beverly Hills. I don't know whose yard this is. I ran into some supermodels today. Luckily, I ran into, and they said, "Oh, the poor man, let's get him some food." And they went in and they brought me out some lettuce and celery. They said, here's a carrot for dessert. Lettuce, celery, lettuce, celery, I've never tasted good before. They went back in, they said, "Get the poor man some clothes." They came out with this. How am I supposed to wear that? Oh my God. Oh my God, it's bad. It's bad. I ended up back in Randy Newman's yard. And he said, "You better get out of here, because I got nothing to give you, but I can't have no crazy man in my yard." He said, "I love L.A., he said. And I said, "Well, but Mr. Newman, you know, you're a great composer and everything." He said, "Yeah, I'm a great composer, because I don't let crazy people hang out in my yard." So I had to run away and got my carrot and my celery. I think I'll do okay.